Did you notice this in Harry Potter? In The Prisoner of Azkaban, a courtyard fountain has statues of an eagle eating a snake. This is a reference to the Mexican flag. Director Alfonso Cuaron wanted to pay tribute to his Mexican heritage.